right at the very beginning. A very good place to start. When you read, you begin with
A, B, C.
When you sing, you begin with Do, Re, Mi.
Do, Re, Mi.
Do, Re, Mi. The first three notes just happen to be Do, Re, Mi.
Do, Re, Mi.
Do, Re, Mi, Fa, Sol, La, Ti. Here, I'll make it easier for you. Do, a deer, a female deer. Re, a drop of golden sun. Mi, a name I call myself. Far, a long, long way to run. So, a needle pulling thread. La, a note to follow so. Ti, a drink with jam and bread. That will bring us back to Do. Do, re, mi, fa, so, and so on are only the tools we use to build a song. Once we have these notes in our heads, we can sing a million different tunes.
How?
By mixing them up. So, do, la, fa, mi, do, re. Now you do it.
So, do, la, fa, mi, do, re.
So, do, la, ti, do.
So do, la, ti, do, re, do.
Now let's put it all together.
So do, la, fa, mi, do, re. So do, la, ti, do, re, do.
But it doesn't mean anything.
So we put in words. One word for every note. When you know
for every note.
Yes, Brigitte, I did.
But when you sing anything, you're using three notes on one word.
Yes, that's right. Well, sometimes we do that. All right, all together and
when you